Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a special marine warning for Patapsco River, including Baltimore Harbor, until 9 p.m. At 8:27 p.m., a gust trap was located near Fort Smallwood State Park, moving north at 25 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boaters and small craft could be thrown overboard by suddenly higher winds and weather.